Minister for Health and Social Welfare Dr. Hussein Mwinyi said this at annual conference of National Association of Traditional Healers. Several leaders of the association expressed satisfaction with the government for endorsing traditional medication, as this will enable them to sensitize the public on its benefits, which have been wrongly associated with witchcraft.